My name is Nidhi Lakhe and I'm going to tell you about the evolution of microprocessors. So, what is a microprocessor? A microprocessor is a small chip that resides in a computer device which receives input and gives output according to the user. It also performs calculation, makes logical comparison, moves data, etc. So, what are the parts of microprocessor? The first one is arithmetic logic unit, which performs all logical operations. The second one is control unit, which directs and coordinates all activities of the system. The third one is register array, which consists of register identified by letters and accumulators. How can we categorize microprocessor? Microprocessors can be categorized according to the generation or according to the size of the microprocessor. The first generation microprocessor was introduced in 1971 by Intel Corporation. It was named as Intel 4004. It was a processor which used to work on a single chip and it could perform simple arithmetic and logical operations such as addition, subtraction, etc. The second generation microprocessors were introduced in 1973 again by Intel. It was a first 8-bit microprocessor which could perform arithmetic and logic operation on 8-bit words. The third generation was a 16-bit processor. The fourth generation was a 32-bit processor and the fifth generation was a 64-bit processor. On the right side, you can see a diagram of evolution of processors. In today's date, Intel has introduced its 10th generation microprocessor and is planning to introduce 11th generation of microprocessor. Thank you.